Hello everybody, this is Sangeeta and welcome to my channel Saiyajan the Art Zone. In this video, we will learn the technique of drawing a radial symmetrical drawing without using a scale and also will draw an asymmetrical drawing. Now what is radial symmetrical drawing? Radial symmetrical drawings have identical and symmetrical elements that are spread out from a center point evenly to all sides. So if you turn this drawing in any direction, it's going to look same from all sides. Now we will make the construction lines. I have shown how to draw the construction lines in detail in my previous videos. I have provided the link in the I button. Also, you may go through the playlist of drawing for beginners that I have provided at the end of this video and in the description box. Okay, now coming back to this, we will mark the horizontal lines at all the joints to get the height of each portion of this design. Then extend the lines to the other side like this. Remember to make the construction lines very light to avoid any mess while rubbing them off. Now we will get the distance from the center line with the help of a pencil. Like this. Place the pencil tip on the center line and the thumb on the outline. Bring to the other side and this time place your thumb on the center line and mark the distance like this. Alright, now we will start drawing the mirror image. Once done with the drawing, we will rub all the construction lines and follow the same technique to make the mirror image on the other side. I will just show a small glimpse of it and then in this way, you may continue to draw and finish the drawing. Thank you. This is how it will look after finishing. We will now draw some random patterns asymmetrically, which is nothing but a freehand drawing. So this is the finished drawing after darkening it. You can see how this radial drawing has spread out evenly from the center point. And this is the asymmetrical drawing after finishing. I hope this video was useful. If yes, then please do like and share it. Also, those who have not subscribed my channel, please do subscribe and hit the bell icon to get the notifications of my new videos. That's all on symmetrical and asymmetrical drawings in this series. I will come up with another topic in drawing for beginners. Till then, stay tuned and keep practicing. Thanks for watching. Take care and bye-bye.